And since we didn't have health insurance at work, we looked into...